Hey, this is Rich Racanelli from Las Vegas, and I'm here with my rock the drill tip for communication, which is to speak English, not dental, in your practice. Avoid using dental terminology when communicating with patients. Try to make it explained in plain English that they know the meaning of the words. It's not going to confuse them. It's going to help them understand what the treatment is, and it's going to lead to better case acceptance and experience in the office.